So that's a fella called Frank Foster. He's the guy on the saxophone. And a track from 1968 called Bring It On Home came out on Tri-Ode Records.